discrimination, but gives them the opportunity to display their faith symbols, and how would other colleagues who are allowed to display their faith symbols, really?
But a Christian nurse, Shirley Chaplin, lost her case.